baby.
My turn.
Can you tell?
Yeah, we can already tell. Thank you, baby.
Chose like the worst time to try and move up there because I moved up there from like October to January.
In the middle of winter.
Yeah, it's like the middle of winter.
Sometimes I do that too. If I have to be up early for something, I'll just have to pull all nighter because otherwise, like, I'll feel worse getting like a little amount of sleep. That or I just won't wake up.
We do too. Like from here, yeah.
That's so much better. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. That looks great.
What are you doing, babe?
You don't like all the hairs and stuff? It drives me crazy. Especially after I get a haircut.
You would be one to change your shirt after you get a haircut.
You like the feeling of all the itchy hairs?
No.
I know. I'm just gonna mess up my hair.
We're just heading home, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Walk better.
Yeah. Yeah, he needs to go out in this room.
Ooh, don't hit the old lady. Don't hit the old lady.
Your hair looks good.
Yeah, it looks a lot better. It feels better.
What time did you say his appointment was?
I think it's at 3. 3:30.
3 or 3:30?
We'll check.
B?
What are you doing?
What are you doing, Hans? Yes. Come on.
We should go to the park. You wanna go to the park?
Yeah, we should take him out. He needs to go potty and play.
You wanna go, B?
Got leash?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Put your leash on.
Good boy.
shots they're looking for?
I don't think, I'm pretty sure it's just like a physical. It's like if we were to go get a physical. I'm pretty sure.
Hello.
Hello. We had an appointment at 3:30 for Bentley.
Bentley?
Yeah.
Got it.
Cool.
Oh.
Stay.
Any other
callers?
Sit.
Sit.
Hi. How are we doing?
Stay.
So. Cool. Okay. Did we get a wait on Bentley already?
I think it was 57.
57?
Yep.
You guys can come on back.
Come on. Go on, hop in. Good boy.
I'm glad to be back.
You finally home?
I know.